Welcome back to Elder Kings 2, and we have a lot to do in this episode. In this episode, we basically have to kick out a lot of our vassals. We're still in the purging process because they're going to try to kill me. Also, we need to recover from the war, purchase duchy titles. So this is going to be more of a laid-back episode, letting this go through and play and everything like that. So if you've liked the series so far, please like this video. Let me know your comments. What have you liked? What have you not liked about it? And then it will help me improve. So before we start, I will go through this royal court and see what mission we have. Throod screams loudly, attracting my attention. Rats. Rats, my Malaren. There are rats in the pantry. Surely you plan to do something. His despair was palpable, and he demanded swift action. Oh, okay, it's the person I turned into my thrall. I'll hire a Fighters Guild apprentice. Why would I do that? The Ratcatcher Guild is the best choice. 66% nothing happens. 33% you spend. We'll find nature's best hunter. You gain pet cat. Oh, I already have a pet cat. Rat hunting cat. The character's cat is prolific hunter of rodents. That's the best option. Cat befriends the rat. The cat prevents the rats, really? Of course it does. But our core grandeur is already good. And we have a lot of inspiration. Varum the metalsmith, she wants to forge a crown. We do need, we don't have a crown yet. We have a helmet. So I want to find some inspirations too, but I also want to get those titles so I can, that's just for inheritance purposes, and then we can get the other stuff. One sad mischance. Paladel has brought bad news from that Morn ruins at Windstock. Unfortunately, despite a thorough excavation of the ruins, she has been unable to find any treasures of note. Regrettable. The cat. As the cat rests in my lap, constantly purring, I ponder what I should name her. This is the cat that befriended the mice, so let it become Mite. Or, oh, the rat. Right, we'll call it, oh, but Mite's an alright name for a cat that befriends rats. We are making bank. 54.1 gold. We get a wealth focus of plus 10%. Proof of devotion. Lord Veronel, my heroic stallion. My concubine Paladel is kneeling in the dust before me, right hand over her heart. My only desire is to bring you honor and happiness. Pray tell me how I can prove my love. Slay a wolf. They'll give me prestige. Aaron Evander's necklace looks lovely. Nah, let's not do that. Bring me something unusual, an exotic orchid? No. In this, we'll have her slay a wolf. Ha, she fails. Sort of failure. Snake at court. I'm heading for my chambers to enjoy some blessed sleep when I hear a faint rustle from a window. Just the wind, I think, until the wind starts to speak. Go Thilma, open up my petal. It is I, Lars. Lemon Lars of the Darn Isles. Is he a vassal? Linda the Don Owls, Chancellor Bold Altruist, Autocracy Counter Tier Realm, Don Owls Nordany. Why is he here? But I don't have to kick him off right now. Or probably I do. Just kill Carissa Horbud. Because I kind of don't want any of them, but his opinion of me is not. At least it's not negative, so he can live, I guess. What did you just call my daughter, you philander? Character's close to Gothilma Nocturnal, who dislike fornication. Lose 30 pinion of look. So I could just kill him for that, but. You can now unlock a new perk. Okay, more stewardship stuff. We already have architect. We could get administrator and start getting more stuff from our vassals. Vassals are less likely to join independence factions, counselors. Then I can get honored to serve. That's going to be lots of gold. and I can extort subjects. Monthly income per stress level would increase. Republican vassal contribution, golden touch. So I can get golden touch too. And then they're just going to give me even more gold. And then I get avaricious. Holding taxes plus 15%, stewardship plus 2, all good thing. Let's get golden obligations and then golden touch. Then we can go all the way down the administrator pipeline. I hereby invite you to a feast at my court in Dushreach. It will be a grand affair worthy of your honorable presence. Why would I ever go to a place with you? You're not going to accept, but if I imprison you, like, what are you going to do? I'm not going to go. I'm just going to imprison you. Good. Revoke his title. Good. We can ransom him, but we're not going to ransom him. He has a spouse, but no one cares about her. 67 gold, that's all he has. He's unlanded. We can execute him. Gains 50, loses 23 stress. Nordic Pantheon is considered to be hostile or evil. That's completely fine. That's what he gets for being, for showing himself. It's great if they just show themselves and I'm not always hunting for these guys. So now I have this area. Skybarn. Bearing the hatchet. Malar and Veronelle, we have had our differences in the past, but don't you agree that it's time to let bygones be bygones? My rival threw a gesture from me to him. Whatever is between us, let us start new. Yes, let us. Pause. Okay, this is the Reach. So I have someone over the Reach. They died. But Malarpin Lenejar. So I can grant him the title, this random title that I have no need of. Arancel of Dustreach. Yeah, he can have that. Commander and Pelin. His parent is Anachi. His grandparent is Veronelle the Second. That's fine. Oh, and let's continue. Ransom. Cinder Archman and Delu of Ironside. Zessica Nocturnal. I'm willing to release Zessica Nocturnal from my care, but freedom does not come from free. My great granddaughter, for 50 gold, leaves the prison. Yeah, we can let her. Holy Warrior. She is useful. And 50 gold is nothing to us, so we'll accept. Yeah, what is gold? When we're making like 46 gold per turn? Oh yeah, let's hold court. Celebrating another culture. My vassal Musera Nerelli approaches me, observing a servant struggling with a vase like she often does. My lord, I have a brilliant idea. Now, how about we host a fair, or perhaps even a festival for the common folk to expose them to one of the different cultures in our beautiful kingdom? Nerelli explains her idea further, till she realized that she's dangerously close to over-explaining it. It'll cost money, but I'm sure it'll help foster a more positive relationship between our people. We'll hold a big festival celebrating both of our cultures, cultural acceptance between the Mafmoldi and the Gajulani. What in the world is a Gajulani? Dunmeri heritage? I don't care about that. No one cares about that. I cannot spend resources on this. Who is this fool? How is she my vassal? Do we even take one of these cities? Did I gain that city, Shoreflow? Let me revoke her titles. Barony of Shoreflow. Do we have that? Shoreflow's over here. Move her. Yeah, revoke her title. Absolute foolishness. Cannot spend resources on this. My great-granddaughter Arpina Sadaya comes forward, apprehensively escorted by her husband Marbaril, who teems in bad temper. He spouts up, "My lord, Corse is trying to seduce my wife, an affront to Alder, and he has never liked me, it must be him." Arpin Marbaril of okay. Arpin Sodai of Icewind, who is Corse? My guest. We can kill him. Sodai is clearly embarrassed to have this aired so publicly and can barely bring herself to meet my eyes. I'll not tolerate adulterers in my court. Well, I'm in my court, so it's like, we shall see if there's any truth to this. Possible outcomes, you imprison Corse. As I have a fair reason, no one would think me a tyrant. Is there no proof? Let's use the intrigue talent. Let's see what. Why didn't they tell us what happened? But anyway, next one. A frightful peasant strolls all too close before a guard steps between us. Ooh, he backs off with a wink, laughing through scant teeth. Your lordness, I'm come here from Haunted Strings with a matter of great import. His eyebrows undulate. Yassi Malarin, our weaver has been carrying on with the Reeve's wife's sister's cousin in the old village of Xenobor, and this since 7 moons back, or we're at 8. He strokes. So this is a country hillbilly? You don't say, please go on. You gain common touch for 10 years. Vassal opinion minus 5. Popular opinion is good. Steward Alia, go fix it, please. Dispute settled. Public opinion and development growth. You are a fool. My fool. Commoners mock. What? How did this man get any highfalutin? Yeah, those are negatives. He can be as a court. I don't even know if he's good as a court jester. I need to start hiring people in those positions. But this is the best outcome. To just have Alia deal with it. Speaking of this, we need to make more money. And we need to go into the council position. Now I can just get rid of some of these cultures. Not a valid target. It's Math Melody. We don't need Westholder anymore, so we can just get rid of all of them, and we'll just settle all our own people, and we'll start developing some counties. Should we do Whiterun first, Windhelm, since that's actually my location, since I have it, and then we can promote the Dragon Cult Faith, where the Dragon Cult Faith belongs. Good. So now we can start it. To the worthless Malarin, I see no choice but bow to your decision. Of course. Now let's see. Okay, yo, we didn't get our lands back. I do need to conquer my de jure lands, but I'm not ready to be at war right now. So that's the only issue. Prisoner executed. I just stole another. I didn't steal it really, because it all belongs to me. So this is Shoreflow. Shoreflow is the Pale. I'm just guessing. Nah, it's East March. So I really don't care for East March. I'm gonna give it to Belanda. Arpino Pistasalia. Is she the owner? Okay, Belanda. Grant titles. And then she can just give it to whoever. Now, it might have been easier. Because there's all these horrible, like, people. Okay, she likes me. So some of these people, I'll just wait until they appear. Like her, and then I'll just kill them, or just imprison them, because I can imprison this one, strip her of her lands. Little woman Siri of Kinds Grow. 1000, I will succeed. Act of tyranny. But I think they're just so afraid of me already that it doesn't matter. Oh great, chronicle writing. So I'm gonna revoke these titles from her. Revoke. Good. Of course she has no. And now I could ransom her for 100. Because the women, I don't think the women are a threat. And I'll gladly take the money. I can't let anyone who likes me, or not likes me, anyone who hates me, to just stay. Have to get rid of them. Good. Borrow gold from Holy Order. We could buy it and use it up to start get some duchy titles. 750 gold drakes. And then I can pay it back later after I get all the titles. Because I do need to make sure. Because we have active elections. Greetings, my implacable liege. I have arrived in Dragon's Reach to pay homage to you, glorious Malaren, as a show of my loyalty. I bring you rich gifts worthy of your majesty as a token of my goodwill and servitude. Okay. You get to live. I was going to kill her. So I need to remember that name. Aneke. Aneke, you get to live. You need to work. Or she might just be doing this to get in my good graces. Maybe. But I'm going to borrow from the... Did it disappear? Or did someone else borrow from the thing? Artifacts have low durability. Titles can be created. I'm going to get money from that. You can designate a guardian for... He's 12, my grandson. I will train him in this short amount of time. In fact, I kind of messed up. What is his lifespan? What? He's handsome? Who's his parents? Oh, it's Brutus. And Deldaya finally produced a proper heir. Because Brutus has such nice traits. It's just he... Prince Brutus of Nocturnal, but he's of the wrong family. If we could change this, it would be so much better. Their living members is not enough. We need more Nocturnal members, because Nocturnal members are great. We're well known, next level significant. We have 121 living members of the dynasty. Maximum military strength, 37,485. Dynasty head of the Nocturnal, evolve or die. Nocturnal will rule the world. Now, I have Lysander here, but I can put Eldric in here instead. Change Lysander. Total score for this candidate. Valerian. Oh, I think they all... Let's see, if I put him, Prince Eldric, he's rank 4. Oh, that's terrible. He's rank 2. That's not going to be enough. So Prince Lysander is still my vassal. Cannot grant another character your primary title. Probably because he already has that. And I can't give him any other titles. Under partition your realm, or Prince Lysander cannot be given a title he does not stand to inherit. That's interesting. I'm going to put a Vander up here and then see what happens if the heir changes. And then when the heir changes, then I'll just spend all the money. Your son, Evander of the Rift, is your new player heir. Okay, great. So now we can go to the decision. I guess I can't borrow from the place yet. I can host a grand, right? I can definitely do that. Invite claimant, embrace celibacy, borrow gold from Holy Order. Definitely want to do that. You are an activity, no dragon cult, Holy Order has enough gold. That's probably why. Unfortunately, I should have borrowed when I could, but I'll just save the money. Grand Rite, the full moon rises. Read from my ancient grimoire. I'm not going to experiment with herbalists yet. Ask Durain to instruct me in the arts of poetry, get a learning lifestyle. Speaking of learning lifestyle, we technically don't need anything from learning. We can get whole of body and get some of this other stuff while we're at it. It wouldn't hurt. Whole of body, unlock that. Grand Rite, until next time. You gain the trait, whole of body, good. Information brokering. Aaron Evander has approached me claiming he has discovered someone in my close family has been having an extramarital affair. He has offered to provide me with everything he knows, including names and evidence in exchange for a lump sum of gold. I must know the truth. Some stones are better left unturned. Yeah, because I really don't care if they're having extramarital affairs. Host an exotic feast. Let's see. Go into council. That's still. Everyone's still working towards increasing. So this is where we'll still need about 10,000. Loss, lackluster administration. That's good. We still need about 10,000 faith, and then we'll devote an entire episode to just rebuilding the faith, which will be a great idea. Now, I would go to war, but at this current moment, we just need to restore and like get out of debt. And build our army up. Oh, I didn't even check to see this. We got heraldry. That's going to still take 11 years. And then after heraldry, we're going to get not hoardings, not knighthood, but schools of magic so we can get spell swords. Children education by a character with a positive arcana finish. A student of magicka trait will gain student of magicka trait with the ability to cast spells and rituals. And then that'll be good. Having schools of magic and probably men at arms to give us more hostile country. Or no, restoration squads. So school of magic, then restoration squads. That will help us with war. Which should be good. Guilds, domain limit plus one. I kind of want that one as well. Might sensitivity. Varinel, this cat has to go. My wife Malarna Belanda is holding Might up by the skin of its her neck, eyes red and nose running. I cannot stand this anymore. I can barely breathe when she is around. I can give her to Bruid, my vassal and Pelin. Why is he here? Half Moon Side, revoke his title. And he will accept. Good. Aneke could use a companion. Aneke, you have given to me, so you can get a companion. Restava. I will not give Might away. Nah. That's alright. I'll give it to Restava. Keep it into the family. Okay, so now we have the Aaron Sales. At least you didn't die. Because I guess he realized that if he decided not to. What is this? This is Evergreen. Oh. So he didn't have the full title. There was someone else who had the title. Her. She had the title. Revoke. Might accept. We don't accept that. I'll imprison you first. So I found the trick. Imprison them, then take their stuff. Good. Revoke the title. I don't care if it's... And then we'll ransom her. No, we'll execute her for her being stupid. Gains poverty, loses stress. Good. Just so. Perfect. Windhelm Haunted Hall. So we started that one. I'm glad that they're starting the excavations just automatically. Palalel reports that the workers at the Mourn Ruins at Windhelm are very unnerved of late. There have been a number of sightings of restless spirits roaming the ruins over the past week, which was bad enough, but lately there have been a number of inexplicable accidents, ropes breaking out of nowhere, perfectly stable scaffoldings collapsing, and worse. Sounds like nothing. Hire a dragon servant. 57% chance for 15% success chance, 42% nothing happened. I lose gold. At least I get a chance. Good. My spymaster has come to me with grave news. While we do not yet know who, someone is planning to kill my grandson, Corvilius. No one really cares. He's a Brutius. He's not nocturnal. He's not my family. He's an extra. But we'll look into the realm. Half Moon Side and then Evergreen. These both belong to Falkriath stuff. So it belongs to Kieran. So grant him the title. Half Moon Isle and Evergreen. He can do whatever he wants with that. Yes, 3,583 people. Good. Got that away. Now let's see what titles we can purchase. Cause I want Lysander to. You can demand payments. You have on Prelate of Nocturnal to demand they pay. Of Reeve to demand they pay Gold Drakes. Your granddaughter. I'm not gonna use my house head hooks on them. And I'm not going to negotiate alliances with my people. Helgen is a duchy. We could get that. Duchy of Dunstad. I really don't too much know about Dunstad or Sundgard. Okay, Dunstad is over there. So we don't need Dunstad because it's in the reach. Iverstead. Don't need that. Don't need that. Duchy of Northwatch. First, let's take not Halmark. Do we have the Kingdom of Halfinger? Okay, we have the Kingdom of Halfinger. Duchy of Sunderstone. We don't need that yet. Corf Western. That's Reach. Do not Dragon's Bridge. We can get that now. Create title. Okay. So now we can do more. We can get Halmark, Kingdom of Halmark. No, we need Halfinger. Helgen, we don't care about Helgen. Dunstad, don't care. Duchy of Northwatch. And then Arancel of Halfinger. Do we have her? Zell of Halfinger? Oh, I have that. Okay, great. So. Kingdom of Halmark, Yorgrim is an entirely different thing. That's the Pale. So we'll create Northwatch. Create. I'm glad it's so easy to just find out which kingdom they're a part of. Duchy of Darkpaw is a part of Halfinger. So we'll get that one as well. Create. Okay, so now I don't have any more money, but that's pretty much all we had to create. So now we can give all of it to Lysander. Grant the titles. Arancel of Huffingar. Grant him all those titles. I guess I could keep Solitude, technically. And I can just keep that bit of land for myself. Grant him all the titles. Great. Okay, so now I can give Now I can vote for him since I'm not gonna give him any more titles. Prince Eldric, Kirin, Lysandre, cast my vote. I don't know how Evander got so high, but we'll go for the election. Brina was sacrificed to your gods, of course. Do I have any other prisoners in there? Proof of devotion. Lord Varinel, my brave angel. My concubine Paolo is kneeling in the dust before me. Right hand above her heart. My only desire is to bring you honor. I want a preferred companion. Ooh, I'll get a pet dog. Diplomacy and prowess. That's fine. I thought long and hard, my pet. Paolo says as she gently places the basket onto my desk. What would be the perfect companion for such a loyal, energetic, and sociable creature as yourself? And then it hit me. Nothing would fit you better than a dog. Paolo removes the blanket covering the basket, revealing a little puppy. It jumps at me, stumbling over the edge of the basket in sheer excitement. Aww. The dog. Amiable. Hold fast. Amiable. Hold fast. Let's do a hold fast. Lysandre comes of age. I am proud to see my son no longer as a child, but as an adult. With sufficient tutelage, even a child has displayed little natural inclination towards scholarship, such as Lysandre can come to truly understand any subject. An avid learner, he has become quite the purveyor of knowledge, and has proven himself fully capable of structuring advanced theoretical and theological arguments. Master mage and astute intellectual, good. More learning lifestyle experience. More magical lifestyle experience. 30 arcana, which is good. 17 intrigue, which is good. Not as great as his son. Oh, it's going to increase after I get that trait. Lifespan 4. A worthy. They grew up so fast. Now I can marry him off. Aaron Lysandre. I don't know who to marry him off to. Clan head. There's really no one. I don't know. I'll find someone. Lysandre. Betrothed. Princess Zelsica. My granddaughter. What traits does she have? He chose this for himself. Pure blood. Physical trait. Intelligent. And he's a cute. Want to break patrol? Spends 3 effects on you. I have to spend prestige to do that. Aaron Kieran loses 30 opinion. Of course, Kieran would approve of that. But whatever. Low county control and halted stream. That might be something I can look into next. I got a lot of your son, Aaron Lysandre of Hefengar, is your new player heir. Great. As he should be. Now I have artifacts of low durability. I want to have the hide of the feral boar. That's 22. I have 22 years on that. Skull. Okay, yeah. I do want to boost this one up. I need 55 more gold. The stolen keg. I caught these two hiding in the pantry. A very outright cook shouts at me, dragging my grandson, Gennath the Lil, and the Picka. Courtier of Cannery Neri. And the Picka has stolen a whole keg of ale. Gennath the Lil tried to put it back by himself before I noticed, but no such luck for him, he says angrily. It seems as if my ward is a little troublemaker, but one that had a change of heart. By yourself, that's very diligent of you, young boy. Diligent is worthy in the eyes of the dragon cultist. Okay, so we can continue. Make more money. Reforge this. Want to repair. 150 years. So now we can go and hang it back up. Oh, it's already hanged up. Perfect. Now I can get the other duchies and all of them later on. Because, like, right now, I need to have the money for like a just in case. Let's get more learning lifestyle experience. I do not profess to fully understand your habits and practices. However, I just applaud you for the obvious effort you put into your prayers. Only very true believer. If only ever every true believer was as devout as you. Let me teach you how it's done. And she becomes a wise woman. I can revoke holy order. Pet hold fast. No. I'm trying to figure out, should I still want to like create all the titles right now and like do some real housekeeping before we like conquer the next place, Might, Life Without You. I visit my granddaughter Vestava to see how little Might is doing in her care. I'm relieved. Now what I could do is start working on conquering these other places that is not a part of the state. New acquisitions. During the daily management of my realm, I have learned of several different opportunities I can pursue. Each opportunity has great potential, but realistically, I can only pursue one of them. I must determine what would ultimately give me the most value. I've heard rumors of a lost tome rediscovered. That could be good. Lemon Derek could use help managing his holdings. I do not need a hook on this guy. Securing those trade deals will fill my treasury. Yes, perfect. So now we have the money. That solves one issue. And now we can just create the rest of the titles without regard to what it is. Just get a bunch of prestige. Duchy of Sungard, create that. Duchy of Skyhammer, create that. We're gonna get Duchy of Helgen, create that. Kingdom of Halmark, that's gonna be your 50, create that. I didn't know I had all this access. And then my Magicka. I can use my Magicka to make some more things. Too many duchies. Vassals, depending on you, the more duchies you hold above your first three, the more envious your vassal will get. While you can ignore their complaints, consider granting away some of your duchy titles. You should keep duchies where you hold many counties, especially your realm capital. Yeah, I don't need Helgen or any of those places. I guess I could have, like, you know, I could borrow gold from the Holy Order now and get 750 from them and then pay them back later to finish this project. Cost 50 piety. Completely fine with that. I've heard your plea for gold in the Dragon Court. That is perfectly fine. It's unbecoming of Malara, and the time has come to repay the honey I owe. That will be done later after I get more money, and then I'll repay them. I just need a little bit more to do these, and then I can give out these duchies and then the land. Okay. Now I can find which children are which. And then it will be great. I can give them. This was the perfect option. Before we make the decision, let's see what court event. The pageantry of court continues day after day from dawn to dusk. Brutus extemporizes on my greatness, spouting platitudes and praises. Nearby, Lin Woman Igma joins in, playing to the crowd, grinning stupidly and expecting a sign of my favor for her antics. a deep, insistent desire to retire to the solace of my chambers and lock the door slowly build, gnawing at my mind and distracting my attention. A long bead of sweat trickles interminably down my brow. Brutus notices my distance, inquiring, "Are you all right, my lord?" Well, almost genuine concern. "Your son, your vassal, and Pelin." Why is she still Linda Frostglow? She wouldn't accept it, but if I imprison her, I might succeed. We'll see. Lost lackluster administration. That's good. "My apologies," you were saying. "Pull yourself together, you other Malarian. I gained 3 stress. I'm not going to spend any court grandeur. That's crazy. I'm just going to pull myself together. Duh. Okay, so it's time for Kieran to get all of what belongs to him. You're in cell of Yorgrim. If only I knew what Yorgrim. No, Yorgrim is the Pale. Sunderstone is Aaron Cell of Valkyria. So, not Yorgrim, but Sunderstone. Solitude can stay to me. Aaron Cell of Yorgrim. No. Helgen is Aaron Cell of Valkyria. Dunstad is something else. Iverstead, somewhere else. Halmark is its own thing. Iverstead's its own thing. Okay, so I just have to give away Helgen and Sunderstone. Great. Grant titles. Now holds the Aaron Cell. So now my question is, does he have the kingdom of Aaron Cell of Valkyria? Great. Okay, so he has all of that now. I don't know why this and this belongs to him. If that is Reach territory. Duchy titles. Okay, so I can grant the titles to him. He has these. Did you're part of Aaron Cell of the Reach? I probably don't have the Reach territory yet. Oh, here's Reach, all of that stuff. Aaron Cell of Sunguard, Skyhammer, Druidok, all of that stuff. Halmark is its own thing. Okay, so I can grant all those titles to him. And he should be good. Host Aaron Cell of Skyhammer and other titles, which is good. Now, I still have too many duchies. We're gonna pause. So now we have Halmark to give away. Now I need to figure out which one of my vassals, my great granddaughter Princess Amari Spymaster and Princess Amari's court maid. My daughter Amari. Oh yeah, I did give that to her. So grant titles. How old is she? 13. It's fine. I think she can handle it. So give Halmark. Iverstead is not in the same place. Dunstad is not in the same place. Yorgrim is in the same place. So Halmark is fine. Give her that. Your vassal now holds the Aaron Cell of Halmark. As she should. Okay, so now I can finally give away the Reach. Clan head Thokov of Helljargon. I don't know why he has this. Imprison him. Good. Now we can revoke his titles. Good. And now we take this. We could let him go, or we can ransom for 10 gold. No, I'm just gonna execute him. Goodbye. He didn't need it. He didn't need the land. I can't let any of these trash have too much stuff. So now we have the pail. So now we have to go into the duchies and see who's in control. I control all of Dunstad. Helmarken. All of this is mine. Yorgrim. Ha, I have Yorgrim too. Okay, so I technically have all of that. I just need to figure out who in the world did I give this place to. Did I give it to Denachi? He has all this stuff. He's been taking over some stuff. So it must have been Denachi who I gave everything to. So grant him the titles. And he can have all of Dunstad, Yorgrim, Helmarken. I'm trying to figure out who. He probably has all of the reach too. Because I gave it to Erencel of the Pale. Great. Okay, so yeah, he can have all of this. Erencel of Helzarken. That's a great place. Iverstead, I don't know who controls that. Oh, I took Bleakwind too. So Carthal. Oh, Bleakwind belongs in the Reach. So I can give that away. So grant those titles. Stoneshield and other titles. Okay, so now we have Bleakwind. Bleakwind goes to... Wait, Bleakwind? Wait, what? Okay, Bleakwind is over here, right? The Reach. Give them this land as well. Grant titles. Now I think everyone should be happy. I still have more duchies. But Everstead... Oh, now we're in the Rift. I can finally give away all of these titles. All of these Riften titles. And Evander has been waiting all this time. So Everstead is de jure part of the Rift. So give him that. Skorvar. And I guess that's all, because I don't want to give away anything else. So we can give away Everstead. Vassal Aaron Evendar now holds Everstead. That's perfectly fine. I still have too many held duchies. Winter Hold, there's Alto, 1, 2, 3. I can keep those three and then give away all of these. Failhammer, which is a part of Winterhold, those belong to me. But I think Winterhold is its own land. Winterhold is its own thing. So that's probably the Failhammer south of Winterhold. Oh yeah, I can give those away. Or I can just keep it for myself. Cause technically, your son, Spymaster and Court Mage, Prince Eldrick, I don't know why he has that land all the way up here, but he does. And then you're near a Bleak Coast. I can just take all of these lands from these people. Revoke a title from this guy. He will not accept. Of course, they never accept until I put him in prison. Act of tyranny, no one cares. So I can go through all these duchies and like find out who controls them. And then Gnak revolt, who has a vassal contract, no one cares about that. Succession rights, title revocation. This is an act of tyranny. This is what happens when everyone's afraid of you. You can just do whatever you want. Is it love? I'm yours. Nah, she's not gonna become my soulmate. She deserves a kiss, at least for her devotion. Justice, Lin-Man Yanir. Since he just So this is what happens. Oh, now you're unlanded. Furry up setting so we can ransom you. Nah, we're just gonna kill him. Your cruel seas faith Nordic Pantheon is considered to be hostile or evil. The perfect options to solve these things. We're doing a lot of killing, but I found out, I don't know why it's not considering where it's not lowering any opinion. It might be lowering the opinion like secretly behind the scenes, but from what I see, it is not. Crash, where am I? What's going on? I peer into the darkness, my eyes adjusting. Alduin, there's someone by my room window. I scramble out of bed, reaching for the dagger on the nightstand. The intruder grabs my arms, tugs, and I spin around, sinking the blade deep into her stomach. She looks at me for an endlessly long time, her lips moving without a sound. Then she falls to the ground. Very nail, are you alright? By the window stands none other than Petalil, blade in hand, ready to defend me. Throw myself into her arms and she holds me tight. Sure one kiss like sweet honey. What? My vassal. Okay, back to the duchy thing. One of Sarathol. Now I imprison him. I'll just imprison everyone. I have Failhammer. Yeah, I'll just take all of these. Imprison him, take the stuff, and then I'll give them all away to one of my other children. Justice, good. Evoke his title, Clan Stead of Hostar. Because you consider it hostile, no one cares. Revoke his title. He's unlanded. Ransom him out. 10 gold. No. Sacrifice to the gods. Good. Just so. Perfect. So now I can choose one of my younger children. Arana Amari is already doing something. Ethandane Nocturnal. I shall grant him titles. And he shall be worthy. Must hold or receive at least one county together with the Aaron Cell of Black Coast. Lordship of Journeyman's Hook. And he can have Aaron Cell of Bleak Coast. I could give him Aaron Cell. Must hold the Aaron Cell of Winterhold to receive the College of Winterhold. I can keep the College of Winterhold myself. Aaron Cell Failhammer. He can get Anthor and Sarthal. He can have all that stuff. And this is Windhelm. Windhelm is its own place, honestly. So I can probably give Windhelm Aaron Cell of Alto somewhere to someone in East March. But all of these can go away. I have no need for. Became your vassal. Good. Now we have just one more duchy, Aaron Cell of Alto. And since it is in the Reach and Belanda, so we'll give it to Belanda. Grant titles, Aaron Cell of Alto. And then we have no need for that. We can grant that title. Great. So now we shouldn't have any. Oh, I have three other. Low county control. Artifacts have durability. Okay, it's no longer here. Family members can get married. I can negotiate alliances. Powerful vassals. I can grant vassals to the rightful liege. Grant Crim Marcher and Gata of Namalton to Aaron. Grant High Reeve Rowan of Story Basin to Aaron Evander. I could do that. Probably that'll be better, but she serves me, so I guess it really. I don't know if that's going to actually make a difference. Aaron Denichi of the Pale wants to be made something. Has 30 learning. He's not. He can't be anything. Eldric still outranks them in all the everything. I'm just not choosing Eldrick because of his lack of traits to be passed down. So that's the only reason. I could demand payments. Powerful vassals. Okay, so now we just wait. I have a lot of criminals that I could imprison, and all of them are family members. So now we solve their problem. Now we just have to get our money back up to repay the crown, and then that will solve a lot of problems. Shorter gain court trait, which is good. Let's see. Okay, let's improve our faith. We need Snowgrod to be of the dragon faith. Hold fast, feet, and paw. It has become a habit to walk hold fast daily, and I'm not sure which of us enjoy the fresh air and the sun most. Holdfast bounds ahead and looks back at me and barks as if he say catch up, and on we walk. Now I could use this time to grow stronger. Decisions. Use this time to train. That would be it. That would be an awesome. You gain trait training men. Stress gain and stress loss has been decreased. So I lose prestige. Courtier opinion. Nell demands that their male courtiers train and strengthen their bodies. Ha. Train courtiers, train women. Write things down. Pet hold fast. I could do that and like embrace the stress. Exoticize a grand hall. We're not gonna do that. Okay, strength training. Through strength training and perseverance, Vera now works towards building a stronger body. Let's do that. More weight. And then I'll go for the stop training option whenever it's available, if it becomes too much. So let's continue. Okay, pay the loan, send back the money. The Age of Noam, my grandson Gintalel hovers in a limbo. Yeah, we're gonna teach them about Alduin. Because the more people who embrace Alduin, the better. No, we just have to buy more, upgrade our places. I want to upgrade the castle. Enduring Holdings, Dravaskar. Oh, Dravaskar is now. It's gonna take 700 to upgrade. The Mathmeldi culture has the windmills innovation. Which one's in the is the windmills innovation? Time of the Pretenders. Oh, we need economic buildings, and then our domain taxes will increase, and then it will increase by 0.6. Gain the traits strength and prowess plus 2, health small boost, which is good. But we can wait. Boost up halted streams, get control there. Neighboring ruler won warrior Cranus Hamal died. I want to upgrade all the places. Battleborn has been taken. Fail pastures. We can upgrade that. The Dastardly Malarin. The latest work of my rival and vassal priestess Alias has become all the rage at court of late. The piece is derogatory, inflammatory, and dedicated specifically to me and my unique blend of incompetence and incontinence. Alia Sark, how is she even capable of doing that, seeing as that she's undead? I don't know quite how I feel about this. Diplomacy, you lose 50 opinion. I gain 24 stress. Yes, how amusing. So sometimes fate is far too cruel, letting a realm become such a cesspool. Oh, what cruel fates destiny doles out when the world allows such stupidity to sprout. Humiliated over a poem. I'm trying to figure out how that even came through, but root cellars would be good. Supply chemist 300. Oh, favorite hook on you. I knew he was gonna expire. But I'm gonna upgrade this, and I really wanna go into the Palace of the Kings and upgrade because this is a castle level 3. So that's already good. And then we do have a lot of room to like upgrade all of these. Like we can get hound pens and upgrade. Like upgrade our best areas. Like we have solitude. And I have all of this land. I have the Blue Palace. The Blue Palace, that's what why I wanted to keep solitude, because it has so many good things. Like I don't have these lands. Like I don't have solitude itself or Castle Dower, but I have the Blue Palace, which is good on its own. I can't get the castle yet until I get the Mashi Locations innovation, which is in the Unification Wars, but I can still upgrade wooden barracks. But I rather get the money, so get water mills, which is so much better. And then our gold is just gonna skyrocket. And then after we max up on the buildings, then we're going to just make more units. So next episode, we're basically going to go through the renovation phase, because now we have everyone belonging in their specific spot. We did that phase. Now, next episode will be the rebuilding phase, and then the episode after that will be pretty much the conquering phase, because we need to conquer this land. We go empire titles, we need to conquer all of this land. And I think I can conquer these lands myself with just a regular army, like a super elite army. It has 12,008. They don't have any allies, so they could be some. Oh, this belongs to the Ashlands. But I'm just trying to seize all my Dejur lands and beat them that way. And I have allies. And I don't. And how are they even gonna come at me? So that's gonna be something to take. And then I can take Solstheim as well, declare war, and I can seize all the Dejur lands. Oh, and then House Redoran. I need to battle them and seize all my Dejur lands with them as well. So that's gonna be one of the goals, but I want to build up my army, fight the weaker battles, consume them, and then work on that. Oh, and then I have to work on these people, like Upper Caglorn. We can declare war on them, and then just seize all of my Dejur lands. I think those are Dejur lands. Yeah, those Dejur lands belong there. This is supposed to belong to me. I don't know why this person is here. Vastly inferior. Secure all Dejur lands. Do the same thing here. Declare war. Seize all Dejur lands. Everything that belongs to me. And then we'll have one uniform empire. But that's just my thoughts. Anyway, thanks for watching.